This one is like a $50. But yeah, too pricey.
Thank you.